1997, the vision born in me. I started a home for the homeless, for the street people, neglected people, rejected people from the society, from family. Who lives on the street, we will rescue them, we give shelter, food, medical care, clothing, unto death will care them. More than 7,000 people we rescued from the street. More than 3,600 people, they die in peace and dignity in our home. Right now, we have a 500 residents in our home. We have a men's wing, more than 230 residents are living in this. Female wings, near 200 residents are living. Children wings, 60 children and babies. Just a beautiful transformation story. Pankajam was in the street. Husband cheated and he married one more girl. People abused her in the street. Very serious. She was in the dying stage. Many people abused them. But today, she is a beautiful lady. Wonderful transformation.